I captured this image on 3rd of May at 1 a.m. and I captured it for around four hours with the videos and images, and after the next 38 to 40 hours took for processing. And the reason behind the 50,000 images was to get the clearest picture of the moon. So daily we see images of any source. We zoom in and the image get pixelated. So to avoid that, I read about a technique of processing called as a mosaic technique, or we call it as a panorama. So what I did is capture a huge panorama of the moon. So I captured multiple videos on small portions of the moon at a great magnification, so I can see the individual craters. And then I captured such 38 videos, and I got around 2000 to 1000 frames each video. So once we get 1000 frames or 2000 frames each video, you can merge them together into a single image. So like that, now we have 38 photos, and then we stitch them into a software called as Photoshop. So once the stitching is done, we sharpen the image to see the crisp details of the moon. And after the stitching is done, we enhance the details and colors of the moon as well.